Hi theater kids. So here's the choreography for your Fosse All That Jazz dance. Before we start, there's one part towards the end where you'll do a partner pose. So one of you will be like this, and the other one will be resting, pretending to rest on their back like this, and we'll be doing heel presses. Okay, so when we get to that part, I'll just tell you. So we're either snapping or just pretending to snap and moving your wrist. Get ready to swim arms next. Side up, down. Side up, down. Step cross, step kick. Raise your wrist up to your forehead and back down to the side. Shoulder, other side. Shoulder, rest the wrist. Side up, down. And all that jazz. And then we'll go to the side and reach our arms. Side up, down. And all that jazz. Before we go to our partner poses, with the heel presses, we're over here. And then from here, we'll go in a circle with high kicks. And just flexing with the hands. And then making your way back to your spot for swims. Slick your hair and wear your purple shoes. Side up, down. And all that swim again. Jazz, I hear the step, touch. Side up, down. And step, cross, jazz. Step, cross, kick. And bring your forehead and down. Side. Shoulder, other side, shoulder, and you will do jazz hands to go all the way up stage, and then we'll come back down for some sort of a Fosse pose.